Hoping that at some point I can get that alliance back. Although England still doesn't like Muscovy, so it'll definitely be an uphill battle. Yeah, that war was pretty taxing for sure. Just do that so I can send some troops over here to protect the colony. I took 28 development from them. That's gotta hinder them quite a bit. You know, weaken their future ability to rebel. And the good news is the aggressive expansion will go away after a while. I don't really intend on taking much territory from people in the near future. Rather, you know, colonizing instead for a while. I like this one the most. It's quite a bit. Trade efficiency, improve relations, spy network. Yeah, sorry, Brandenburg. Well, they still like me, even though I broke the alliance. Brandenburg's a bit more upset, though. Make them feel a little better about it. Rejected alliance. I have too many relations. Sorry, but I have too many. You're allied with Austria, you'll be fine. Who around here is gonna fuck with Austria? Nobody. I forgot to send these guys over there. Just in case the natives attack, which they probably will. Oh, this is starting to have a little bit of unrest. How much, though? Like, is it actually close? What? Galleon separatists. Any kind of. Mothball these forts for a while. After all, I don't really intend on being in a war, and I can quickly re-maintain them in the event that it happens. Bro, if you don't knock it off, I'm about to lose my mind, okay? Just a minute, okay? Right now. We have no manpower. Got a little bit of OCD going on. I want the armies to be like the same size. Yes, a claim. Oh well. Ta-da, we have a claim on Memel again. And Danzig. Weird how that works. Guess I'll just split this army in half. Actually, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to build back up the force limit once I get manpower again. Which we should be gaining manpower again, because everyone's replenished. Where's their capital now? Their capital's in Finland. I was like, well, wait, what better way to ensure your vassal can't do that whole ordeal again? Oh, fuck's sake. What better way to do that than to just take their by far most developed province from them? Galleon separatists go away? No, not entirely. That they are suppressed at the moment. I think I'm gonna go Protestant here soon. Not necessarily right now, because I want to recover from the war a little bit more before I worry about that. But Mainz is being backed by a lot of people for Emperor. I forget where Mainz is. Where's Mainz? This tiny country. Wait, no, it's... Oh, you're backing Nassau. Oh, okay, that's me. It's always, they're backing Nassau. Why are you guys backing Nassau? As much crap as I gave Hesse for being weak, they are way stronger in Nassau. Although, to be fair, that's probably because they're emperor. No, if I actually allied the Ottomans, it would be unfair for the Commonwealth. They would just get annihilated from two sides. Technically three, because there's also Bohemia. Who didn't get totally humiliated this time like they did last time. Interesting. Co for the eyes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I crippled Sweden by taking Stockholm. Yeah, that's why I have that army over there. For situations such as that. I'm sure it's the first time in forever that I've that Lubeck has had a positive opinion of me. Portugal became Protestant. I don't really seem like there's any powerful countries in around here that are upset with me. Support Sweden's independence now. Who knows? It's like, oh, they just lost badly. We're not gonna support them. Yeah, I'll anticipate that. Yep. At least we can be friendly with England. For now. I mean, it's not gonna matter at all, but you know. They're still gonna be mad, but maybe they can be slightly less mad. France is losing that badly. Man, I just paid all my debt off. Magdeburg. The armies are honestly scary. Oh, all the ones that somehow Norway got, I'm pretty sure. Wait, I wonder how much more I need. I'm pretty sure I need like the entirety of Sweden to do it. Yep. And in this territory from Muscovy. The alliances with the countries out here probably never happen. Portugal is more likely to Castile, but not really by a ton. Oh man, he was kind of good once in a while. Dude was very hit or miss. I think I'm gonna wait to start on this until I have like a colonial nation over here in Canada. I mean, it isn't really worth much, apparently. But it's worth a little. Well, most people like us. So, that's good. Colonies are taking forever. But I kinda expected that. I haven't dabbled in exploration ideas at all. Well, the old reasons they hated me are mostly gone now. Now they just got new reasons to hate me. Which is fine, because I can't integrate them again for another 50 years. 1577. So, that's nice.